capacity crowd is ready for the WWE to break down the house. Michael Cole with Daz and Ringside.
Oh, man, Cole, I am so pumped up for tonight's show. I can't wait.
I got to tell you, Daz, I don't think that the outcome of this match is in doubt.
Oh, who the hell am I to argue with your years of experience, Cole? Let me tell you, I think you're in for a surprise. Corey's outfit doesn't leave much for the imagination. But believe me, my imagination is floating around right now. She's wasting time here, Cole. She should be following it up. I'll tell you, Cole, I wouldn't want to meet these divas in a dark alley. Wait a minute. I think they're creative in a dark alley with them.
Victoria might be a little crazy, but there's no doubt that this former women's champ is one of the most skilled divas in the WWE.
Tomato. It's a tomato that can fight.
And there's the widow's peak from Victoria. What an impact.
They're going at it pretty rough in there. Hope they don't accidentally tear each other's clothes off.
I know these divas have got to have you a little distracted, Taz, but try to keep your mind on the match.
Step between those ropes, you've got to expect to take some. Whoa, Victoria's little peak is a hell of a move, no doubt about it.
Starting to heat up.
is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it.
Skills on display from these divas tonight.
She's wasted time here, Cole. She should be following it up. This one has turned into a fight, pure and simple.
Looking at some of the greatest female athletes in the world.
This one has turned into a fight, pure and simple. Guy's gonna make Mr. Man a wad of cash, and the quickest way to the boss's heart is through his wallet.
athleticism we're seeing from these women here tonight.
Talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's head. All these divas can straight up and go, and they're putting on a hell of a match.
Stacy just slapped the taste out of her mouth. What a shot!